The Filipino farmer, versatile, resilient, and hardworking, tirelessly harvesting the land that provides us food and resources. In Lucena, Quezon, coconut farming is the main livelihood for its residents. However, with long periods of waiting and little to no productivity, the farmers are in a struggle to make ends meet. We believe that like the tree of life, with its multitude of capabilities, so should the farmers be able to do more with their full potential. This is Project Coconut.
Ako po ay simula po nung mapatigil pag-aaral, ako po ay nagsasakan. Napakahirap po ng buhay namin.
Ang trabaho ko pwede sa bahay lang. May kaunting tindahan, tapos yun, pagka nag-harvest, katulong doon sa pag-harvest. E pag minsan po ay ano, nagigipit din kami. Yung wala kaming financial na hawak.
Ay, doon po sa pangangawit po yun, ano, eh, halos po nasa 4 araw. Ayun po magtimbun, eh, ganun din. Tapos yung pagtatalo po naman, yung mga 2 araw lang yun. Pag may mabilis po, iniupa ko na rin yun na dahil hindi na kaya nakatawan.
Pinipilit ko pong trabaho, hindi naman pwede hindi ako tatrabaho. Kasi wala naman akong maasahan. Pero ano, kaya ko pa naman. Kaya lang, medyo kaunting pahinga. Kasi hindi naman palaging nagniniyog eh.
Ako naman po ay simpre tenants lang. Hati po naman ang bigay sa akin. Kaya kung isipin po talagang kulang.
Halos 2 weeks po, wala kami talagang kita.
Eh, kasi ang gusto ko mangyari ay mapaunlad pa. Pag saka kung ano man ang mga bigay sa akin ng biyaya na itatanim. Yun na lang ang pagyayamanin ko. Siguro baka ito lang ang kapalaran ko.
Together at Shell, in partnership with J&J Oil Industries, we envision a more practical livelihood program for the farmers to provide them with alternative opportunities to make a living so they can support their families, give them a better future, and a more sustainable way of living.
The aim of this project is to first improve the produce of the coconut farmers by increasing yield and also at the same time providing alternative sources of livelihood to increase their income. Program interventions include provision of technical and entrepreneurship training, additional livelihood and income streams, and support for organizational development through the formation of cooperatives and conducting of workshops on financial management, leadership, and values formation.
This is our first time to have a partner as big as Shell, and the best thing about it is we learn a lot from them even doing the CSR properly. With their guidance, we do believe that the intensity or the magnitude that we can do is bigger than what we can expect.
Coconuts are the primary source of biodiesel in the Philippines. Shell, as a responsible energy company, proactively works towards the sustainable use of our natural resources.
Dumalo lang ako. Ay narinig ko yung sinabi nila. Ay nagandahan ako doon sa paliwanag nila. Kaya tinuloy-tuloy ko.
Sinisikap ko po makapunta sa ganyang mga training. Nainggan niya ako doon na gawin yung mga itinuturo nila. Hindi na kami yung sanyog lang ahasa.
Kahit wala nga pong pangmasahe, hasa mo pa rin.
Masinso man lang kahit siya nga ay may edad na, hindi masinso pa ng kaunti doon sa dati.
Yung puso ko po talaga, sabi ko, dito baka dito may pag-asa para mabago po ang buhay.